I know, my dad had to sell his car, so that's pretty cool.
Why?
He got laid off, Zach.
Tell him to get another job.
He's trying. He's fucking 60 years old.
Why doesn't your dad have any money saved away?
Because my parents want to move because they're fucking racist.
They should put crazy in the as a song. Maybe I'm crazy.
Alright, we gotta go Castle Doom for Zach's first game.
Oh boy.
I want it to be I want the version of that to be that dude singing it in the subway.
The subway.
No, we have to go to Lactus's helmet.
Oh.
I don't think there's can you?
Yeah, you can.
No.
Yes, you can. We did it last night, Chase.
Did we play last night?
Yeah, you were drunk as shit.
And then you fell asleep while we were playing Murder Mystery.
Yeah, you fell asleep, and then me and Ash had an awkward small talk, and then Ash was like, alright, I'm going to bed because I can't talk to you when Chase and Zach are around. And then I felt bad.
We played Murder Mystery?
Yes, you were drunk as shit.
You fell asleep while we were playing.
You screamed very loud.
Yeah. You got really mad at the game.
What's Murder like, what is that?
It's Murder Mystery, what the fuck you mean? You wanted to play it. I kept being like, let's play this fucking one game, and you're like, no, we gotta play Murder Mystery.
I don't remember that.
You like insisted we played Murder Mystery.
What like in Fortnite?
Yes.
Yes.
Did I?
Did you?
I tried to like drag you to bed.
Asley right here.
I remember my dad did that to me once. He was fucking pissed. And I was like, you should have just let me sleep on the couch. He's like, I want to watch TV afterwards. But then I went to bed because I had to drag you to bed. And I was like, yeah, you should have just let me sleep on the couch. It's not my fault. Everyone was depressed and I drank a whole bottle of Crown Royal.
Apple?
I don't know. I think it was a normal one.
So is somebody fighting the boss? Is that what there is the whole part?
Yeah.
I killed somebody, so I feel like they're gonna come near me to get the reboot.
What's that actual player though?
Three. Oh, I found Doom. Doom is over by me.
Which coin does he give you?
Siphon.
He's one-handing on Magnum? That looks fucking sick.
Yeah, you can get the gun.
I want the gun.
Oh, he's dead.
I want the,
I have the gloves. You can have the gun.
Okay.
What's the gun? Just a Magnum?
Yeah, it's like a pistol. It does, like, 50 damage.
If you group up, I have fizz juice. Chase, your skin was so basic, I thought you were an NPC.
Thanks.
Ash, you coming to us?
Yeah.
Yeah, Chase, last night you fought a Peter Griffin that was using one of these and kept running away from you. And then he killed you. And then you got very, very angry.
fuck?
Yeah, you like screamed really loud.
Why can't he do that?
Yeah, that makes sense. It kind of sucks. The Iron Man shield goes through build. Like on the return.
There's an Iron Man shield too.
I mean, sorry.
You talked about it earlier.
Captain America.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of the shit you missed, and you really didn't miss much, Zach. Nothing cool happened at work. I mean, there was a power outage, and this fat black family got stuck in the elevator, but...
That's pretty funny. Oh shit, Storm.
It proved once again why, like, every team lead in that store is incompetent. I might have just killed myself. Oh my god, I didn't.
You don't take any fall damage.
With
like
the gauntlet?
Yeah, with like any of these abilities.
Okay. So does that... Do all the bosses also have like a unique weapon?
Probably.
Yeah.
What's like... It's Emma Frost, Doom, and who else?
Mysterio.
What a weird fucking combination of characters. Like, Doom makes sense. Not really Emma Frost or Mysterio. Yo, there's bandages falling from the sky.
Yeah, I throw them.
That's a full stack of minis if you just want to throw it back to me.
Whoops.
I made that one really funny video. I went through other clips and I can't use them because we all say no words.
Just took them out.
Chase, you lied, you do take fall damage with the gauntlets.
Oh shit, they added the train back in.
Not with the Doom gauntlets.
I just took fall damage with them equipped.
I used them earlier, and I did not.
Did you use the ability?
No, I did not use the ability.
That might be why.
Oh yeah, it's not like just holding them. Sorry, I thought it would,
There's fighting south.
I don't know if they were like the Magneto gauntlets or not.
I'm running south.
Oh wow. You're fine.
You know, since Disney owns us now, there's a good chance we do get Bleach skins sooner or later.
They don't own Fortnite.
What?
Guy flying in above like the middle. On the surf. Guy running up on me. Knocked. One of them are getting that ash.
Why is there a boss car?
They never took him out.
Dude, in the street shooting you guys. Got another one. I reload everything. One's in the air flying around, what the fuck?
Oh, Ash, put my water bottle back together, you didn't put the stop thing in.
They're all dead, I think. Pick, Ash up. Or chase up.
You didn't put the rubber bit back in, which is why I was licking water.
Uh-oh.
While you were licking water?
Well, it was... my water bottle was leaking.
You got Ash flying through the sky, and fucking Xenomorph with gloves.
Chase, I have 3 mech, it's like a 3-1.
Thank you.
I don't know where you are.
Can I get one too? I only have 96 health.
No.
Bitch.
Chase, I'm chucking it up there.
Thank you.
Did you read movies, Zach?
Yeah.
We're finally going to Elbea.
Made us wait 2 weeks for fucking nothing, but...
Yeah, this chapter was ass. I don't know why Sanji's like, so you played us, huh, Vegapunk? But... I don't even really understand the point of that reveal that, like, he erased his own memories that it was gonna happen.
I feel like he was like, Oda was like, I gotta make it make a little bit more sense. And then I was like, it kind of got rid of the mystique around the fact that he, had it all set up as a contingency plan just in case it happened, you know?
Yeah, that's what I thought it was in general.
No, but he, instead of just kind of like leaving it in the air, they just kind of just, show, didn't tell. Like, leave it up to the fucking viewer.
I don't know. Egghead had some, I'd give Egghead like a 6 out of 10, honestly.
What the fuck are you on?
What do you mean, what am I on?
It's like an 8 out of 10, dude. What the fuck are you talking about?
Zach, this is the auto turn you can get on your back.
Maybe when I binge read it, it'll change my mind. But just like the Seraphim fights being skipped. Not ever.
Other side of the bridge. Other side of the bridge. They're healing.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, that has drop off. I didn't realize that had drop off.
I shredded one of them up on top of the fucking hill.
Another one is over here.
Can you even break through the shield?
You can't break through the shield. That's a lot of HP though.
Chase, you bitch. I was using that as cover!
Yeah, it was
Do we have a car? Do we have a car? We gotta go.
Yeah.
We go over here.
I get down on
some. There's one on the rock here too.
Are we just pushing up on them, or I'm right behind
I'm
you
I'm pushing
too.
On the one on the rock.
Ooh, fuck.
Oh, you're awesome.
Bro, the fucking dual Uzis.
I knocked one.
I need a heal.
Yeah, I got blitzed by the dual Uzis.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's 1 HP, he's so low.
Where?
Right here.
Got him.
Alright, you're gonna have to revive me. On Ash.
Really low.
Oh, he has Austin's Doom thing.
Yeah, the Doom thing's not as great as I thought it was.
It's pretty good when you have the jetpack.
Fucking!
I've won! Fuck!
I'm sorry!
Get my coin, at least.
I'm gonna grab Ash, and then I'll grab Austin's thing, and then I'll go and revive the two of you, and you guys can try to grab your shit.
50 seconds. Grab my coin. Don't let it go to waste. That's a guy on you, wasn't it?
No,
that's
a bot.
Bot.
Oh, okay. Scared the fuck out of me.
Where did you die, Austin? Where's your shit?
Yeah, those Uzis are fucking strong as shit.
We also were not looking at the dude when he lit you up.
Yes, I was! I shot him in the mouth with the shotgun! If the Jedi Order had fully accepted Anakin, he never would have turned to the dark side.
What the fuck? Alright, land and get both of your guys' shit. Alright, is there a fucking big Agon Rike?
I don't know, Egghead did have good reveals though, and the Kuma backstory.
I don't want that. Even if it has a fucking, even if it's better than what I have, I don't fucking want a fucking scope on a shotgun.
If you guys have enough gold, we can use a rift on Peely. It's 250 though. I don't have enough.
I have enough. Where is he?
I mean, do we need it? I was just saying.
Too late. Now.
Yeah.
I need that ammo.
There's slurp cactuses. We need them.
I'll probably buy the season pass. I haven't bought the past two.
Alright, Austin is nowhere nearby.
Oh shit. That's alright.
It'll respawn.
Will you try to go to the island?
How did you send in the jetpack?
R3. As the controls on the side.
I see that now.
Yeah, just if you're
fighting.
If you're gonna be using the jetpack, make sure you're using the boosts.
Alright, they captured it. It's probably not worth it.
No.
I think they're trying to land.
Directly above us,
I hear a shield, yeah.
No, look, directly above us, going southwest.
He's gonna have to fall soon.
I only see him, so we can run up on him and fucking...
No, there's a whole team falling behind him.
It's fine.
Southwest, there's fighting, we could push that instead.
It's up to you.
Where are we going? Southwest?
Yeah, Southwest, I guess. I don't have a lot of ammo. I have max shotgun, I have no assault.
Are weapon benches still in the game?
I could give you some assault.
Yeah.
That's the medium, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
On the hill chase right in front of us.
Yeah.
I had fucking 200 going into the one fight, and then I had 40 at the end of it.
The shield is loud as fuck.
We really gotta make sure I was reloaded.
They're just standing in the open, right here. Are we gonna shoot at them, or what are we doing? They're all right here, just standing in the open. The Deadpool is one hit. I had him for 225. Oh. Where are you two? What the fuck?
Awesome, pick me up real quick.
Oh, no, they're gonna get me.
Okay. I went to help Chase.
Well, we were, me and Austin were together.
Yeah, I don't know where you were.
Fuck, I had no ammo. Dude, I was up on the hill where the dudes were. You guys took off.
We were too. There was,
yeah,
there was,
you guys,
what are you fucking smoking?
Fighting.
We were, you guys ran off the hill.
We killed two guys.
Ash and I were at the top of the hill still.
You guys were not there.
I was shooting at you. I can clip it. Fuck you. I was on jetpack above you.
Ash and I are at the top of the hill fighting the four that are pushing up the hill.
Deadpool's fucked. I got the Deadpool.
Yeah, so I got the Deadpool literally
to
one hit.
Wolverine. Fucking stupid auto turret. That shit's so gay.
Grab Ash.
We killed two guys.
Yeah.
And
I
then.
If Deadpool didn't have that auto turret, I'd have been fine.
Alright.
Grab the reboot. Because there's... The one by Van is like right near you guys. We can get to it.
Alright.
Go for the van!
Yeah, I'd go for the van quick, so mean.
I'm literally running there as fast as I can.
I'm watching Ash. I'm watching Ash take all my loot.
Is there extra jetpack up there?
What, Chase?
I asked if there's an extra jetpack up there. If any of those
do it quick. There's guys pushing you. Do it quick.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that stopped him.
Alright, immediately run back up that fucking hill because there's dudes pushing it.
Yeah, I want my jetpack and gauntlets back at least.
There's that turret.
I'll take a turret. Where's the turret at?
Marked it.
Footsteps behind us. Northwest.
I do not have the ammo for a fight, but okay. Can I just get mini ammo?
Dude, there's a fuckload right here on the ground.
On me.
Fuck, I'm reloading, I'm coming.
Kill that bitch.
Where is there, my name, is there?
A shitload up here on top, like up here.
I see it now. Cool.
Are you at full, Austin? Use some of these bigs. No, no, use the bigs. You're the only one that's not a full.
There's some more down here, too. If you need shield.
There's I'll so much shields. Shit up on this fucking hill. Everybody reloaded.
I got the full war machine shit, so I'm good.
Okay, are you reloaded?
Yeah. I don't even need to be reloaded, I got the fucking auto turret. Fighting.
In a car.
I see them. We should push them. It's them and us.
No, no, just go to the next circle. Just go to the next circle. That fucking hurt. Whoops.
In a car.
Yeah, I'm healing. I fucked my shit up falling.
Do we have the ping or do they have the ping?
They're still in the car.
Ash, this is the,
They're in a car, potion.
Are they lagging?
Oh my god!
The
oh my god!
Yeah, what the fuck?
No!
Okay, that lagged for you guys too, right?
Yeah, the car was insane at the moment. What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Get in, get in, get in. Make sure we're in.
Oh yeah. Hit him for 100.
Oh, where am I getting fucking little from?
I knocked one.
My other turret fucked one up.
Got one, I'm fucked up.
In there.
I'm healing. I got fucked up from that. It's just that one, I think.
Yeah, it's just the one push home.
Ooh.
Like, it's so unfair. Are the missiles knock on too? Because I was not pointed at them when I shot them.
I don't know if the missiles are. I know they have a pretty big AoE though.
Like they, I swear to God, they went straight to them.
It's possible.
First round victory.